The following contest scheduled for one fall is for the NXT Cruiserweight Championship! Introducing the challenger, from Crane, Texas, weighing in at 180 pounds, Kurt Stallion! And his opponent, representing Legado del Fantasma, he is the NXT Cruiserweight Champion, Santos Escobar!
Escobar champion for 245 days, and Beth, can a small-town superstar from Crane take the goal off his waist?
And we're talking about small towns, 4,000 people, I bet every single one of them watching their hometown heroes, to Kurt Stallion. You are looking at these two gentlemen, the antithesis of one another. Escobar, born into wrestling royalty. Kurt Stallion, looking to blow it out of the water tonight and become Cruiserweight champion.
Yeah, I'll give you another antithesis. Santos Escobar is the champion, and Kurt Stallion certainly is not.
You sure you want
to
get ready for a
kid with a big-time dream. This is Stallion's opportunity to become champion here in NXT. And I can imagine the butterflies in Stallion.
I mean, Stallion's message, his mantras, he wants to inspire children to live their life they want to live, and he's doing it. He's been up and down the roads. He's eaten tuna fish and slept in his car for this dream.
This is the debut on NXT. I'm Kurt Stallion. Live in the Cruiserweight division by storm in 2020. But look at
championship pedigree before our eyes.
Oh. Right back on top goes Escobar. You can hear the Capitol Wrestling Center trying to will on early on in this matchup, Kurt Stallion.
Yeah, and here's the thing, when you're a young pretender like Kurt Stallion, you think that you want a shot at the champion, Santos Escobar. That's until that bell rings and the match starts. You change your mind very quickly. He's going to rude awakening.
Pretender, I mean, Wade, he's out here doing it right now, going toe-to-toe with the champion. I mean, with Escobar listen,
I'm watching the same thing I'm watching.
Listen, Escobar is confident, but I mean, it borders on arrogance at times. It's unbecoming.
Now we just see body manipulation as you see Legado del Fantasma on the outside with Raul Mendoza and also Joaquin Wilde.
You see how focused Escobar is on what he is doing in the ring, completely
champion as Escobar rocked to the floor.
This is the effect that Scarlett can have on a man like Santos Escobar, the champ.